Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Pandora, and welcome back to another episode of Primrose Lake 2. And I kind of forgot what happened in the last one. I know the dude from the resort and the old man Clary was getting a little too friendly. So let's see what happens in this video. Something's missing. Robert James, it's good to see you out and about. What else am I gonna do? Going to be? You act like you didn't spend 2 months holed up in an attic just a while back. All this stress isn't speeding on dementia, is it? I'll take more than a few threatening letters to dull my edge, Becky Lee. Glad to hear it. And how's the research going? Any leads on the Clary curse now the protologue niece has returned? Are you asking if Jess is converting? Not that I know. Just let me know when she's done with the letters. We sure would love to have them in the historical archives. I'm sure you would. Bobbin, don't poke along. I'm not going to make it up the hill on my own, you know. Everyone wants pumpkin scones. That smells amazing. Is that a new recipe? It's trying to be. Frank is giving me a chance to cater for the resort, and I kind of want to impress him. Him or Persimmons? Okay, I want to impress Persimmons. She's terrifying and pompous, but I still can't seem to help myself. Well, we peasants do love the glory before the queen. Have you met my mother? Blame my childhood conditioning. Hello. Mistaken identity. Is it missing something? It's missing something, isn't it? Yeah, I can't put my finger on it. Some spice? Cumin, maybe? Or perhaps a little ginger? You're the budding baker. I just work here. I do enjoy our random visits. Mind covering for me? I'm going to go dig around the pantry for something special. Sure, but you'll owe me. Add it to the list. Write down the Clary's curse. What? Three stars. Did you miss me? You messed with the wrong Clary this time, mister. Stop. I didn't mean to scare you. Oh, yeah? Who's scared now? Enter the fiance. Uh-oh. Jenny's fiance. I knew that was him. Jeez, I just wanted to surprise you. I didn't think you'd freak out. Who are you? I know it's been a few months, but you still don't recognize your own fiancé? Well, I don't know if it'll work for muffins, but this would make a great pumpkin spice latte. But you... Hmm? try to revive Matthew. Oops. Get up, server. God, these cookies are going fast because of all these kids. I know what you do want. What happened? You passed out. Jen? Hi, Matt. Guess you talked to my mom? So, welcome to Primrose Lake. I'm gonna go. Enjoy your, sorry about the baguette. But we're gonna stop right there. I know to leave y'all on a cliffhanger. I'm sorry. But we will see what happens with the fiance next time. I like that he fainted because he seen both of them look the same. But anyways, I'm hoping y'all are liking this. If you are, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon because I upload twice a day. And I'll see you lovelies in the next video. Bye.